everybody, it's the coach here in Orlando, getting you set for this edition of Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. We're just about set to get started, and this ought to be a good one, between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Kansas City Chiefs. With that, we're out to Arrowhead with a call from Kansas City. We'll hand it over to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Brandon Godden and Charles Davis on hand, kickoff just moments away. Charles, quickly, keys to the game.
For me, it's coaching. Who prepared his team the best going into this one to give them the confidence to believe that they would win the game? That's who's going to come out of this one on top.
Offense getting set, first and 10. He's back to throw. Escaping the pressure. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. Anthony Hitchens in there to take him down, and the clock will roll. Coming up now on a 2nd and 15 following that sack. Good to throw. Finding some room in midfield. But it's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. Late in the game, defense trying to avoid a big play. He's able to work out of the passing game, turn it into a run, pick up the first, and stop the clock as well.
And you know, in this situation, everything is sped up. The intensity, the thinking, everyone's movement. But for a quarterback, he has to continue doing what we call flatlining. Remembering everything he does, and read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go at the appropriate time.
15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier in this drive.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you have something about your rush range. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow. Make sure someone is there waiting for him to take off.
And now he'll tuck it and run. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so he'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
Well, he's proven real effective running the football. No one open, don't force it. Just get what you can, and that's what he's done very well in this game.
Back to throw. And that is incomplete. Down to 15 seconds now. A couple extra defensive backs out there in the dive, and because of that, really not many places to throw the football, if any.
And typically, what would you want to do against that guy?
Run the football.
You want to run the ball, but you can't do it in this situation. Not nearly enough time on the clock. You have to really navigate against a tough defense presenting against you.
So he's able to come through in a hostile environment, and you have to imagine that's the game winner.
Yeah, how about that? And the way that this game's gone, you think they really wanted to get to overtime and take their chances there? They wanted to get this thing done. When you're the visitor, you don't want to play in overtime. You want to knock it down, get it done, and go home.
Moving down the field at will thus far. Here's 1st and 10 of the 25-yard line.
Here we go now. Ooh, 45.
Well, look to throw. And it's down over the middle. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 50-yard line. Treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
This is so
Around the NFL and Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. We're just about set to get started, and this ought to be a good one between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Seattle Seahawks. With that, let's get up to Seattle. Standing by at CenturyLink Field, here are Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis.
Alongside my partner Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, happy to be with you and CD as we get this thing going, give the folks at home something to keep their eye on.
The running game for both teams, because I think this is going to be an old-fashioned, old-school type of a game. Physical, who wins up front, who runs the ball the best and controls the clock, they will come out the victor.
Back to throw.
And it goes to James. And a 45-second showing, he spikes the football. Going to take a knee, and that should just about do it. Well, as always, partner, an extreme pleasure to share a booth with you. I have to say, I am impressed at your discipline, because you came here and you said you were not going to eat any of the media buffet. You made it to the end. You didn't consume a single calorie.
I appreciate that. What you missed is me going to the concession stand outside of your eyesight and getting it done that way. Look, I mean, they were serving the good stuff. I had to do it.
Oh, man, but you're svelte, in good shape, but yeah, you cheated a little bit. We'll let it slide.
I appreciate that. Always a pleasure to work with you.